Hey guys, welcome to a new video. In today's video, we're going to look at a trailer challenge, and the challenge name is add logic to your survey. So this is a continuation to the previous video. We need to add logic to a few questions. So if you haven't completed the previous challenge, I'll leave a link to that in the description box below, or you can also go to that video by clicking on the top right corner icon. Now let's launch our trailer playground. Click on the gear icon and go to setup. Click on the app launcher, click on view all and go to surveys. So this is the survey we created. Click on this arrow and click on open latest version. Now here we need to edit our second version, right? But here we need to create a new branding logic by creating a new version. So click on the drop down list, click on create new version and click on yes. Now a new version is created. Now this is the second question we have to edit, right? So this is the solar panel installation page, right? The first page. Inside this we have to edit our second logic. So display logic is this. All conditions are met. Rate your experience with the solar panel. So select that. Operator is less than or equal to and response is 3. Click on save logic. Now we need to add a branching logic to the score solar panel page. So this is the score solar panel page, right? So click on the branch here. We need to do the conditions based on conditions met. Select thank you page. All conditions are met. Logic type is response to a question. Question is score our solar panels. Operator is greater than or equal to response 4. And then create the rule and then save the branching logic. Create rule. Now save our branching logic. Now let's activate this version. Click on got it. Now let's try to check our challenge. There you have it, our assessment is complete. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.